You need a modern PC. Times change, life gets busy, and a modern PC has the juice to keep up. With up to 200% faster performance, it's ready when you are, with almost instant power up and resume. And all-day battery life gives you freedom to roam. Get inspired with touch. There's no limits with an Intel-powered modern PC. And it looks as good as it performs. It's the way we live, only better. Modern PC at Harvey Norman. Thinner, lighter, faster. Get yours now.
Welcome to the place where the sea is blue. The sand is gold, there ain't any clouds to cover the sky where the birds fly up and down. Oh, there's a lot to like about this town.
On the Sunshine Coast. Visit sunshinecoast.com.
Need a modern PC. Times change, life gets busy, and a modern PC has the juice to keep up. With up to 200% faster performance, it's ready when you are, with almost instant power up and resume. And all-day battery life gives you freedom to roam. Get inspired with touch. There's no limits with an Intel-powered modern PC, and it looks as good as it performs. It's the way we live, only better. Modern PC at Harvey Norman. Thinner, lighter, faster. Get yours now.
Place where the sea is blue, the sand is gold, there ain't any clouds to cover the sky where the birds fly up and down. Oh, there's a lot to like about this town. All around like you just don't care no more.
on the Sunshine Coast. Visit sunshinecoast.com.
Number 6, Shannon Tomori. Number 8, Brosnan Malicia. Number 9, Raiki Willison. Number 10, Ash Robinson. Number 11, Rihanna Suter Finch. Number 12, Jeremy Ryan Rogers. Number 13, Carlos Savage. Number 14, Eldon Kaki. Number 15, Connor Pamatato. And number 16, Tarkin Lolasello. And now, please welcome the Australian men's open team, led by their captain, number 8, Nick Good. Number 1, Jonathan Palau. Number 2, Sean Francis. Number 3, Peter Norman. Number 4, Ben Moylan. Number 5, Daniel Barton. Number 7, Scott Buckley. Number 9, Sam Brisby. Number 10, Matt Prowse. Number 11, Scott Bundy. Number 12, Stuart Bridie. Number 13, Cormac Hock. Number 15, Dean Springfield. And number 16, Jordan Marshall-King. Ladies and gentlemen, can I ask you to please join the players, coaches and referees and be upstanding for the national anthem of New Zealand. Ladies and gentlemen, can you please remain standing for the National Anthem of Australia? It's our final match here on night one of the 2017 Open Trans-Tasman. It's the men's open test match, and it'll get underway in 2 minutes' time. Players and referees ready. Number 16, Jordan Marshall-King, opens the scoring for Australia. 3 minutes in, Australia lead New Zealand 1-0. Number five for New Zealand, Sean Law levels us up. We've played 3.5 minutes and Australia and New Zealand locked at 1 apiece. Number three for Australia, Pete Norman takes the lead out. Australia 2, New Zealand 1. We've played just beyond 5 minutes. Number 16 for New Zealand, Tarkin Lolosello. It's level at 2-2. We've played 8 minutes. Thank you. Number 10, Matt Prowse regaining the lead for Australia. It's Australia 3, New Zealand 2, hitting the 9-minute mark of the first half. Well, ladies and gentlemen, an emergency alarm has been triggered in the stadium. Staff are investigating the issue, and we ask that all patrons please stand by for further instructions. Please remain in your seats, and we will announce as soon as possible what emergency procedures will be needed, if any. Well, ladies and gentlemen, the emergency alarm has been triggered in the stadium, but staff are investigating the issue. We ask that you please stand by for further instructions. Please remain in your seats, and we will announce as soon as possible if any emergency procedures needed to be followed. Well, ladies and gentlemen, there is no need for concern. The alarm will be shut off shortly. So please, there's no need to leave your seats or for any need for any panic. The alarm has been identified by staff and it will be shut off shortly. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your patience during that half, during that alarm that was sounding. The issue has been identified by stadium staff. There's no need for any concern. And at halftime, we see Australia leading New Zealand in this men's open test match. 5-2. The score is 4 New Zealand. Number 5, Sean Law. And number 16, Tarkin Lolasello. While for Australia, Matt Prowse with the 2 touchdowns, singles to Pete Norman, Sam Brisby and Jordan Marshall-King. Australia 5, New Zealand 2 at half time. Teams and has developed a touch football range of apparel to suit the best on earth. With superior fabrics and design, BLK will enable you to perform beyond limits known. For more information, please visit BLK's website, www.blksport.com.au. Thank you, players and referees. 2 minutes till we get the second half of this men's open test match underway. Referee's ready. Number 15, Connor Pamatato, and it is now Australia 5, New Zealand 3, 16 minutes to play. Jordan Marshall-King extending Australia's lead back out to three. 14 and a half minutes to play in Australia 6, New Zealand 3. Number 15 for Australia, Dean Springfield, with 7 minutes to play. Australia lead New Zealand 7-3. Number 7 for Australia, Scott Buckley. And with just under 3 minutes to play, it is Australia 8, New Zealand 3.
Thank you.
And right on the full-time hooter, Rehana Sutta-Finch for New Zealand. So the final score in this men's open test match, it was Australia 9, New Zealand 4. Touchdown scorers, as we said, Rehana Sutta-Finch there on the hooter. Sean Law, Connor Pamatato and Tarkin Lolasello, while for Australia, 2 each to Jordan Marshall-King, Matt Prowse and Scott Buckley. Singles for Pete Norman, Sam Brisby and Dean Springfield. Australia running out winners 9-4. Earlier today in the mixed open, Australia were victorious 9-6, and the women's open, it was 10-3. Australia winning all three Trans-Tasman Test matches here on night one of the 2017 Open Trans-Tasman Series. Thanks for joining us here this evening. We look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. The action taps off at 1 o'clock with our curtain raisers, Japan taking on a Queensland Broncos development side in both men's and women's. And then from 3 p.m. we'll get into the Trans-Tasman action with the men's with the mixed open from 3 p.m. Thank you for being with us. Have a great night and we look forward to seeing you again tomorrow.
Welcome back to the Trans-Tasman Test Series. I'm here with Australian captain Nick Good. Made a tough first half, but good to get the win.
Yeah, that's international footy. We didn't expect anything different. A lot of people on debut out on the field for both teams. And I think all the people that were on debut did their country proud. So definitely makes up for a tough series. We know tomorrow that they're going to step up and we've got to meet them if we want to hopefully clinch the series tomorrow.
Are you confident about wrapping it up tomorrow, mate?
Oh, mate. I wouldn't say confident, but we know we've put in the hard work. If we stick to what we've, our structures, our policy, I'm not going to say that we can definitely win, but if we do that, we're going to put ourselves in good stead to give ourselves an opportunity.
Got you, mate. Thanks for your time. Good luck tomorrow.
No worries, mate. Thank you.
I've got New Zealand captain Mita Graham here with me. Mita, a tough game against the Aussies there.
Yeah, that's what we expect today is going to be tough. Credit to them, they play really well. Just the ability to stick to game plan, stick to structure, stick to what Tradie wants. Good at their fitness, but in saying that, very proud of our boys. Got a few debutants there, and to see the fight that they had, the character they had, even when we were down by two or three, it was really pleasing. So promising, and not out of the fight, got tomorrow to look forward to. Just looking forward to another nudge at them.
What are you looking to improve on for tomorrow's game, mate?
Just our yardage. If we can get down to the right end of the field, which is the attacking end, I think we're a chance. Yardage is a huge thing, something that they probably do every set. They get over halfway and they finish strong, and so we can look to improve that, and definitely our defence. So, we've got a clever coach and clever high performance team who will, watch the footage and see where we need to improve in the defensive line. But D and yards, and we get to the other end of attack, then we give ourselves the best chance.
No worries, mate. Thanks for your time. Good on you.
Pleasure.
That's a wrap here at Sunshine Coast Stadium on day one. Aussies lead 3-0. Follow the links on our Facebook page, and we'll see you tomorrow at 3 p.m. Good night.
You need a modern PC. Times change, life gets busy, and a modern PC has the juice to keep up. With up to 200% faster performance, it's ready when you are, with almost instant power up and resume. And all-day battery life gives you freedom to roam. Get inspired with touch. There's no limits with an Intel-powered modern PC. And it looks as good as it performs. It's the way we live, only better. Modern PC at Harvey Norman. Thinner, lighter, faster. Get yours now.
Welcome to the place where the sea is blue. The sand is gold, there ain't any clouds to cover the sky where the birds fly up and down. Oh, there's a lot to like about this town.
On the Sunshine Coast. Visit sunshinecoast.com.